CP fence. It's always a good day when the homies see CP fence. Dog shit spawn for, oh no, good spawn for actually for CP fence. Run up in this building, run to a helicopter, hopefully find another fucking $80,000 gun, and dip the fuck out. Still can't believe I found that good ass gun in there that one time. That's definitely a body. Probably sniping around this bitch. Hey, some straight dog shit. Yeah. Damn, I have no armor, nothing, no helmet. Mask on. I gotta put that. That's a. It's a headwear. That's fucking stupid.
Is that a camo?
Yeah. It's a camo ski mask. Sound like somebody's exit camping this motherfucker. Shoddy. Fucking murk a nigga. No, actually I do have the fucking gun I grabbed off that nigga. This bitch loaded. Only single fire. Tough. I swear I'd be paranoid as fuck in this game. I swear I'd be seeing shit.
So it is when I hear stuff, I guess. Sometimes. Thank God this commie restocks in 3 minutes.
Fucking gun in here. That's fucking wild. Searching through some box and then built by the helicopter, hit a whole ass fucking AK-74.
Like a black one?
Yeah.
And they can spawn like any gun in the game. Not like loaded out or anything like that, but just like a basic.
If I can get the fuck out of here with this shit, I'll be happy. Shitty thing is, I gotta rock this shit I got off another dead body, cause I wanna take the shotgun I found with me at least, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So at least go. I'm probably just gonna dip, honestly. Fuck radio the rest of this place. Get my fucking 3 guns and get the fuck out. Hopefully niggas done shooting over here. Just haven't had a successful raid in a minute. Running low on the like bullshit guns that I don't really care about if I lose. Cause I'm not trying to lose like any of my like, good ass shit yet. At least I know how like how to really play. I'm pretty sure I got some clips for this bitch. I got some milk, I don't know what the fuck that's worth, but whatever. Not too shabby of a raid. At least we got the fuck out alive.